Hello guys, welcome back to our new Photoshop tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to get autumn effect in Photoshop. So let's get started. First, we will show a selective color. Then play with those sliders just like this. We see what's good about this. You see the difference? So I think this is fine for yellow. Let's go to the green from up here. We also have sliders. I will do something like this. I'm satisfied with it. Once again, I will repeat those steps. Something similar. That's too great. And I think we are done. Then select together and add a group. So let's see the results. Thanks for watching our video.